officer who opened fire on suspects in Orange. Investigators say officers were chasing two shoplifting suspects who hit a Burlington coat factory on Boston Post Road Friday night. Now, at one point, the suspect backed into a police cruiser. That's when an officer fired a round into the car. Now, no one was hurt. Two suspects were taken into custody. The Office of Inspector General is now investigating.